This is one of the gnarliest instances of common smut I've seen. Yeah, it's all over this plant. Makes it look like a giant alien claw reaching up out of the ground. Common smut's more common in fields that have sustained mechanical injury, and applying fungicides is not recommended for this.